Today is the 3-year anniversary of old Corona leader death by Amber.